NCAA Football 14 updated 2021-2022 season. The Notre Dame Fighting Irish versus the Indiana Hoosiers starts now.
Beautiful Bloomington, Indiana just might turn ugly as these two teams clash in today's football battle.
And now it's time for the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
Notre Dame will be kicking off, and you can just feel the energy in the air for this opening kickoff. Jones fields at the goal line. Brought down at the 27. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
He's going to try and scramble. And he hits him hard at the 49. The quarterback trying to make a play.
Well, he did a nice job of getting some yards there on the scramble, but he needs to learn to slide to avoid those big hits.
Hey, hey, Oklahoma! Ruin, ruin. Check three, check three!
Hey, hey. He's at the 40, and he tackles him hard at the 37.
Sometimes when you've got speed, that's all you need. It's the one thing you just can't defend.
He's on the run, and they make the stop at the 31. Complete pass and hit hard as he came down with it. Up around 5 yards with that catch, and that'll keep the chain gang moving.
I tell you, these guys just keep rolling down the field. Quarterback's looking very sharp on this drive.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 26. Quick strike to the receiver. He's taken down at the 17.
Well, that's a good question. I thought for a while he got his directions messed up.
I'm not sure what happened, but one of the players is hurt. From the 13-yard line, second down. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
You know, sometimes the toughest throws to make for a quarterback
is when he has a wide receiver wide open, and everybody in the stands is saying, throw it, throw it. And you aim the football instead of just getting back in rhythm, stepping, and throwing. And that time, he aimed the ball, and it was incomplete.
The quarterback came out of nowhere.
I don't even think the quarterback knew he was blitzing.
Fourth down. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Indiana is looking to go up by three.
Kicks away.
And it's through the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 30-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Third down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 32. The Hoosiers running back. He was injured early. You see him down there on the sideline. It looks like he's ready to get back in the game. Throws it in a hurry. He's out of bounds at the 33-yard line. McClellan is the punter. Tackle made at the 31-yard line. We're set to get restarted as the offense looks to build on the success of their field goal on the last drive. Indiana is up a field goal. Fires out to his receiver. And he's taken down around the 42-yard line. To about the 44-yard line. Inside give. They'll bring him down at about the 47-yard line. He throws left. This one is batted away. That's going to bring up fourth down.
It was a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Hill to punt. They'll bring him down at the 24-yard line. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five-wide outlook. Tackle made to the 37-yard line.
I'm coming after you. I'm coming after you.
Five wide. Strike complete, and he's down.
We owe you that. We owe you that.
Tackle around the 44-yard line.
Roger, Roger. Mike's 42. Mike's 42.
Brought down at the 36-yard line. They come out on an empty backfield.
Run it up. Yeah, yeah,
under pressure. Quick throw incomplete. One of his receivers. This one will be interference, but who's it going to be called on? So the offense will move a little bit closer with that penalty. From the 29-yard line, first down. And he's tackled the 27-yard line. The catch, and look out, and down he goes right around the 16-yard line.
Concentration lapse right there. The coaches will be giving them an earful for it too.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Here comes the pressure. Guns it in there. Touchdown. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
When you're in the huddle and the post route is called, the quarterback and the wide receiver get excited because they know that there's a chance for a big play. Here, the offense does a good job of protecting the quarterback, allowing the quarterback enough time to make that big throw, and of course, the receiver has the speed and the hands to make the play for the touchdown.
He makes it out to maybe the 16-yard line. Notre Dame's got people flying all over the field on defense right now.
Boy, they sure do. Right now, we're just seeing great defensive effort. They have a plan. They understand it. They're playing with great speed, and they're not giving up big plays. That's why they're playing well up to this point.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change the game plan. Pass out to the tight end, but it's incomplete. From their own 16-yard line. Second down. And he is drilled at the 16. And the halfback's got nowhere to go.
Well, those are the kind of hits that'll take some miles off a ball carrier.
Completion.
Whoa, this play is predicated by the blitz of the defense. Offensive line did a nice job up front, and the quarterback made a great read and a heck of a throw connecting with his deep target.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And he's finally knocked out of bounds at the 24. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Scrambling around. Touchdown, Hoosiers.
What made this so impressive was first his ability to see where the space was to run, and then the athletic ability to get it into the end zone.
Trying to go up by three, they'll kick the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. Williams has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line.
Boy, this has been a fun game to watch, going back and forth and back and forth. It's almost like watching a tennis match here. Whoever has the ball last, my guess, will be the team that wins it.
I'm sure that touchdown and their last possession's given them some confidence, but let's see if that carries them back down the field.
So much of the passing game is about the timing between the quarterback and his wide receivers. And right now, with this offense, they are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless.
Check out.
fires. Complete. That tackle could have saved a very big play. Hang on, everybody, because it looks like they came ready to play today. Indiana's got a 3-point lead. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. He throws right. What a play to set him up with a first and goal. Just throws this one away. It's second and goal. Ball on the three.
The defense always likes to see a pass broken up, but getting the turnover would have been really big.
Touchdown, Fighting Irish. And he converts the extra point. Notre Dame ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Gets out to about the 21.
This is my kind of game. We're getting a chance to see so many touchdowns. I just wonder if this offense can continue the flow that we've seen from the previous three series.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. The 28.
Blue 14! Blue 14! Check.
Complete. He's got room. That's a great tackle at the 35-yard line. Gets out to about the 38-yard line.
Roger, Roger. Hey, look, 48.
Hey, Blue 19.
Tackled after a decent pickup.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none. They don't want none of this.
Caught out of the open. And they make the stop at the 49-yard line. Catches it, and he's looking for more. He's taken down at the 41-yard line. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. He airs it out. Can't connect.
Accuracy is such a vital part of being a quarterback. You've got to have an ability to lay the ball right into your guy's hands.
This is the eighth play of this drive. He scrambled, slides down.
Here we go again.
Check 59, Mike is 59.
Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
From the 39-yard line, second down. Takes it right, and he can't get back to the line of scrimmage. This is the 11th play of this drive. To the end zone. No, incomplete. It's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit. The kick is up, and he just didn't have the leg for this one. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Notre Dame holds a 4-point lead. There's a strike complete. He's tackled right around the 50.
I think it was a great play call, and it was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
Going deep. Incomplete. Almost picked off.
The defensive coordinator did a great job with the play call there. He put his defense in alignment and in position to be able to make a play on the football. Everything worked perfectly. They just dropped the football. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
Excellent open field tackle.
Love to watch quarterbacks on third down to just kind of see where they are as far as their psyche and their approach to the game. This is another big third down. He was able to sit back, evaluate the defense, had just enough time to be able to make the throw. They pick up the first down, they get a new set of downs.
He gets rid of this one. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 44-yard line. Side, and there's nothing going there. Throws to the tight end, and that ball's incomplete. Parks, the return man. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
And they got him for a loss. Hits him hard at the 22-yard line. He gains a couple of yards on the carry.
That was a great tackle. The defender seemingly came out of nowhere and put a big hit on the ball carrier.
Fires that quickly to the tailback. And he's taken down right around the 22-yard line. Fourth down upcoming as they go three and out.
The defense decided to go conservative, sitting back in cover three. They wanted to make sure the receiver was not going to get open past the first down line on that play.
He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
Notre Dame is up four. He gets out to about the 48-yard line. Got his man. tack on any yardage. And he carries the ball for a nice game. From the 36-yard line, it's second down. Oh, he had some steam on that throw. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Now, this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. From the 10-yard line, it's second down. They'll bring him down at the 9. And he's tackled right away. Notre Dame's going to have to use their second time out of the half. First down. They've got four cracks at it inside the 5. It's first and goal. Notre Dame is up by 4. And they get him in the backfield for a loss. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Touchdown, Irish. He makes the PAT. McClellan has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20, and he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. The defense shut him down on their last drive, forcing a quick punt. He's on the run. Ball is loose, fumble. Using those good hands, he scoops up the fumble. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Check 59, Mike is 59. Blue 14.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 40. So we'll probably get one last heave to the end zone here before halftime.
10-19.
Airing it out long. And he hauls it in at the end of that long ball. He's got 100 yards in the game now.
You would ask this defense, who wants to cover this guy? I bet you nobody's going to raise their hand because this receiver is embarrassing them.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. We've seen quite a bit of offense here as we reach halftime. Our score is Notre Dame leads it 21-17. And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. Taken from the 3-yard line. Tackle at the 28-yard line. There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back. So they'll move back after that costly penalty, and they'll have to try to get that yardage back here. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Notre Dame holds a four-point lead. Nice run up the middle. Slings it, tackled at about the 23-yard line. Makes the catch and look out, and he's tackled around the 30-yard line. Around the 40-yard line. They go with the run.
Good job, D. Good job. That's where you fired the ball.
Big opening. Taken down as he works the left for a nice gain. First and 10, ball on the 46-yard line.
Mike 42.
Here's the throw. I don't think he got anything on that.
Mike 42. Here we go.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut. Notre Dame is up four. Tackle made around the 31-yard line.
Get that quarterback!
Get off him! Mike's 42!
Take four!
Brought down right around the 12-yard line.
Feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
There's a little bit of happy feet down there on the field. Let's get the call.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
The penalty makes it second and 15. Play of the drive coming up. Trying to get it to the tight end, but it falls to the ground. They'll call on the field goal unit here. It's up, and he's got it. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Anderson from the one. Brought down at the 32-yard line. And both offenses here in the third quarter have been on fire. Time for the defense to step to the forefront a little bit.
Makes you wonder which of these defenses has the ability to come up and make a stop. It could be one of those games where whichever defense comes up for that stop could be the team that wins the game.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. He gets sacked on the play.
Wow, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one.
From their own 31-yard line, second down.
15.
Zips it to the back. 6 yards that time on the pass play.
Well, he really didn't have to do too much there to give himself a little room to make the catch.
Going long. Missed him. Now it's going to be fourth down.
Nice defense. That was picture perfect three and out. Good series for these guys.
Hill awaits the snap. He's out to the 30. He makes it to the 32-yard line.
Indiana is a team that nobody gave a chance today, but they're right where they want to be.
I think just the mindset of this football team, they need to be complimented for that, because it's easy to come in, be a bit intimidated, be a bit overwhelmed. They've put that to the side, gone out and executed, and I think the longer they've stayed in this game, the more confidence that it's instilled.
Quick throw, and they make the stop at the 38-yard line. 6-yard pickup.
It's a decent pickup that time on a well-designed play.
Notre Dame up 7 points. Decent pickup. Catches it, and he's immediately tackled behind the line. We've got a flag down on the field. Might have been offside. And he helped the offense with that penalty.
And you have to be careful here, because the offense will get a free play, which could become even more costly than the 5-yard penalty.
First and five. Ball on the 50-yard line. He's taken down at the 48-yard line. Fights forward to around midfield. Coleman gains only 2 yards there on the delay. He makes it out to midfield. And they could really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. He punt. No, he faked it. And down he goes at the 46-yard line. Unable to convert on fourth down, and the ball changes hands.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking, if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
He steps out at the 49-yard line. In the shotgun and five wideouts. Here's the handoff, and he's taken down for a loss. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 44. Throws a bullet. He's picked it off. This time it's the safety. He just jumped up and snatched that ball.
Well, there, I don't think the quarterback even saw him. The defender went up into the air and made a great catch.
First and 10. Ball on the 39. Notre Dame is up 7. Quickly, and he's got his man. He's tackled
at about the 47-yard line.
One more.
place, and they'll blow it dead. That penalty will move them back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
So we'll have first and 15 after the penalty. Quick throw out to the receiver, and he's taken down at the 45-yard line. Robinson gained 7 yards with a catch there. A quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. Catches it, and that's all. The sub package in there defensively in this 5-wide receiver set. Can get it, it bounces out of bounds.
Get a little sloppy here with the ball handler. It's a good thing they're near the sideline, otherwise the defense could have pounced on that football.
Off the right side, doesn't get much, good tackle. Penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
So it's second down and 15 after the penalty. Throws, and it's incomplete. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Notre Dame is up a score. He lets it go. Knocked out of bounds at about the 27-yard line. It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. Deep ball, laying it out there. He's got it. Touchdown, Notre Dame. He converts the extra point. McClellan looks ready to kick this one off. Anderson fields it at the 1. He's taken down at the 29. Now here comes the offense, and you've got to wonder if that last interception's weighing on the quarterback's mind at all.
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example of that.
And off, and he's met immediately. From their own 27-yard line, second down. Given, there's nowhere to run. That's 3 down and 1 to go. Notre Dame's lead is 2 touchdowns. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. We're still early in the fourth quarter, but that was a huge stop. And now with the lead, they're going to get the football back and an opportunity to stretch the lead. Harris is back awaiting the punt. Harris fields it at the 40. He makes it to the 48-yard line. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. They'll
That'll bring him down at the 44.
They pick up good yardage that time on the pass play.
Here they kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense. And in this case, he did. Nice job.
He's got an opening.
And he's tackled after positive yardage. He scrambled, and they bring him down for a sack on the play. So it's second down and 13 yards to go following that quarterback sack. He's scrambling, and they get the sack, and they get to him again.
If they keep putting pressure on him like this, he might start to look to get rid of the ball quicker, which could very possibly lead to turnovers.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 30. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide out look. Zips it right. And he hauls that one in. Tackle at the 11-yard line. They come out on an empty backfield. Fires quickly to the tight end. And he's tackled around the 9-yard line. Slings it out there. Tight end's got another one.
Tight right, tight right. Three down, three down.
Mike 42, Mike 42.
Ready, roll, hold.
And they're not going to get it. Great stop. It's fourth down. They're going to go for the easy three here. Kicks up, and it splits the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20, and he's taken down at the 21-yard line. Not a lot of success for this offense on their last trip out. He's going to try and scramble. Dives for extra yardage.
Roger, roger. Check 59.
Check 10. Atax 6.
Check 4. Check 4. Check 4.
Hey. Yeah. Crosses left. Intercepted. The second interception of the game by this defense.
These guys are all over the field. It seems like wherever the quarterback throws the ball, there's a defender sitting right there.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 36. And down he goes, around the 28-yard line. The middle for a nice game.
Yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about. All day. All day.
Ready! 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 Ready!
Watch the slant! Watch the slant!
Motion! Motion!
He gets out to about the 22-yard line.
first and goal. Fires out to his wideout. Brought down at the 3-yard line. Second down and goal. Ball on the 3. Stop around the 2-yard line. This defense not wanting to give an inch here. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Kicks away, and the field goal is good. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Marks from the 2. Across the 30, and he's tackled at the 38. The quarterback threw an interception on their last drive. Let's see if they can be more successful here.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out. I would be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to fluster this quarterback some more.
Wants to throw outside, and it falls incomplete. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 38. Taken down at the 29-yard line. What a play.
What a play is right. Here they throw the ball to the tight end, and the big guy shows that he's valuable not only as a blocker, but as a receiver as well. Nice catch.
Gets it out quickly. He's tackled at the 22-yard line. Edwards picks him up around 7 yards with that catch. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Him hard at the 15-yard line.
Oklahoma.
Under a minute left in the game. And he's tackled right away. From the 1-yard line, it's second down. And he can't get away from the pressure.
Sometimes it's just a relentless pass rush that results in a sack. That's what happened there.
Now he's scrambling, and he's sacked. fourth down stop there late in the fourth quarter, and that should do it. And that should do it. Our final tally in this one. Notre Dame, 37. Indiana, 17. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.